The Sacramento jurors have reached a verdict in the trial of Chong Vue, one of two brothers accused of killing a corrections officer. Chong and Gary Vue are accused of shooting and killing Steve Lowe at the direction of their older brother, Chu Vue. KCRA3's Mike Ducell is live at the courthouse right now with a verdict. Mike?
Guilty. That was the unanimous verdict handed down just within the last 10 minutes here at the Sacramento County Courthouse in a murder trial that's centered on a former Sacramento Sheriff's deputy masterminding and carrying out the killing of another correctional officer by him and his two brothers. This all happened just moments ago. Again, Chong Vue found guilty of murder and of lying in wait in the killing of correctional officer Stephen Lowe. Prosecutors have said all along this killing in October of 2001 was motivated by a romantic affair between Lowe and then Sheriff's Deputy Chu Vue. Chong and Gary Vue are actually the two brothers who are said to have carried out the plot that was masterminded by Chu Vue. Now, the Sheriff's Deputy, then Sheriff's Deputy Chu Vue, he has already been found guilty as the mastermind of this love triangle murder plot, so to speak, murder mastermind. Gary Vue, he was found guilty last week. He is believed to be the actual trigger man. As for Chong Vue, he took part in this murder, according to this jury, and he is just as responsible as both of his brothers, Chu Vue and Gary Vue. So he now found guilty as well of murder. He faces life in prison. These are no longer allegations. This is now, in a jury's perspective, all fact. These three brothers conspiring to kill a correctional officer, and one of those brothers just happened to be a former Sacramento County Sheriff's deputy. Live outside the courthouse here in Sacramento, Mike Ducell, KCRA 3 report.